right, so we're gonna make the El Camello Loco, which is my drink from a party legacy 2016 in San Francisco. The El Camello Loco was designed as to be the easiest to make drink on the planet. Its ingredients are in every bar available, and it's a little bit more complicated than the Cuba Libre. Was inspired by the Cuba Libre and the Java. And it's a built-in-the glass drink featuring Bacardi, Santa Blanca, Martini Rosso, lime, simple syrup,
one lime
and blanco. I really like this. Let's see this.
You good? I'm here, back again. Don't laugh this time. Say the truth about the recipe.
You should say the truth about how much you love Camello Loco, because it's your favorite drink in the whole
world. I love Camello Loco, yeah. It's like one of my favorite drinks. And I hope this guy will win the legacy.
See, he says everybody loves the cattle. Let's make the drink. I'm going to go to the next one.